The horses on the track for race number one. They're going to go 5.5 furlongs for $10,400. Number one is Frankly Fun, owned by Henry Wood Jr., trained by Jerry Gorno with Neville Stevenson. Number two is Talkin' Bull, owned by Dennis Dorchester and Heather Wallerstead, trained by Dennis Dorchester with Richard Mangley. Number three, that's Aurora's Kid, owned by Frey Racing Stable, trained by Carson Frey, Edgar Zatino in the tack. Number four is Sheer Prince, owned by Bonnie McCrory and Gary Danielson, trained by Jared Brown with Antonio Whitehall. Number five, that's Dare to Enter, owned by Tom Rycroft, trained by Tim Rycroft with Regal Sarmiento. Riding out the field is number six, Empirical Data, trained by Scott, or owned by Scott Horst, trained by Jerry Gorno with Rafael Zantino Jr. Early daily double. And they're off. Hopping at the start was Sheer Prince. From the outside, that's Empirical Data. Way well. Now collared on the outside by Talking Bull. And these two will run as a pair. There's a length and a half back to Dare to Enter, stalking them on the rail, Aurora's Kid, and then moving up, Frankly Fun and Sheer Prince. The opening quarter, 23-2, and Talkin' Bull has now taken command of the lead by 2.5. Back to second, Empirical Data to his outside. That's going to be Dare to Enter. Another length and a half to Frankly Fun with Sheer Prince. And Aurora Kid can see them all. They hit the head of the lane. Talkin' Bull, the lead has shrunk to one. Dare to Enter now kicks it into overdrive and blows on by. Dare to Enter at the 16th pole. A late rally from Frankly Fun. Dare to Enter is going to take it. Frankly Fun in second. Third's going to go to Talkin' Bull in fourth. To Sheer Prince. Just outside the winner's enclosure, it's the official winner of race number one. That's number five, Dare to Enter. Dare to Enter is a bay gelding, 5 years old, by Point of Entry, out of the mare, I Dare You 'Em, by Lunar Pal. Owned by Tom Rycroft, trained by Tim Rycroft, and ridden to victory by Regal Sarmiento. Time for the 5.5 furlongs, 106-4. Race one is official in the upcoming second race. Kicking off Jackpot Pick 5 wagering with a carryover just over $80,000. There are no changes. Post time for race number two, 21 minutes away.